As your stomach begins to empty, you produce a hormone called ghrelin. We call it the gremlin. The gremlin goes up to your mind and says to your body, feed me now. And as you eat, you produce another hormone called leptin. Leptin is like a slow meandering leprechaun. He moves slowly down towards your stomach to let you know when you're full. That's why it's important to eat slowly in order to allow the leptin to reach your stomach. And by eating more slowly, you will become fuller much more sooner.